Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. I'm pouring on my Sherwin-Williams Color to Go eggshell white. This is a satin, not eggshell, extra white. I'm gonna do a bloom. I'm trying out some fall colors. I'm gonna try my mini blower with this attachment, see what happens. All right, so I'm gonna put down some orange. This is Torrid Orange by Skewer. It's a fluorescent color, as you can tell. Then I have some Indian Oxide Red by Josania and Van Dyke Brown. Some gold. This is Skewer 24 karat gold. I have some berry. Mater Lake by Amsterdam and Skewer berry. There's a few different colors in here. And then I have some yellow green. I'm gonna put on top, and then that should outline it, I hope. Try black on my black cell activator. Seems to be stuck these days. Nice. I wanted some of the white just to make it distinctive. I think I needed another orange in here. It's not a lot of orange. Well, the orange didn't come up that much, a little bit around here. Some nice cells here. Thank you. I decided to modify it. See if the middle will come back a little more. If you like this video, please subscribe if you haven't already and hit that bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new video. Give me a thumbs up if you like this one. It really helps out my channel. I'll put the dried result at the end. My recipes are in the description under the video for my bloom recipes, and there's also a discount code for the Sheleeart course for 15% off. There, it's coming in a little more now, so I think I'll spin it. These colors. Corners are covered. Just a few touch-ups on the side. one more over here. I'm just dabbing paint on underneath the drips. These sides are deeper than a normal canvas, so there. That's very pretty. I like these colors. I need a little bit of more orange. And the next time I do one. There you go. There, isn't that pretty? Very pretty. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Have a great day. Bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried cradle board. It dried pretty nice. I love these colors. Did move a little bit, but not so bad. It still looks awesome. So you really got to make sure you spin it out so there's not a lot of puddle in the middle. All right, thank you for watching. Have a good day.